break form here a little bit. I'm going to do a ballad, and what I'm going to do, this is a, you know, obviously we both love the old-time country music. That's, along with bluegrass, is my first love, and I assume it's your first love, too, is the era in country. I don't know what, from the war till the late 60s or mid-70s, something like that. Yeah, we want to say early 70s so we can sneak somebody in there, and I can't, Don right. Williams probably, or something that's like right. that. Mo Bandy, some of those people. Yeah. Mel Street.
Somebody said Andy Gibb. Oh, my sister.
One of my favorites is a guy called Buck Owens. I know you all know Buck probably. And I wrote this song in his honor on my first record about 20 years back. And it's called The Buck Starts Here. I just found out Redd has a tune called The Buck Stops Here. So that's, does your tune sound like my tune?
I copied it.
You copied it?
I thought I'd tell you now.
From like a Lily Allen song or from what?
Sort of.
Anyway, here's mine. Maybe we'll hear Redd's in a little bit. I never knew this place had so much empty space until tonight when you walked right out the door. And so I walked to our bedside and I pulled out that 45. For years behind our chest drawer. First it looked too worn to play. The label all but washed away. Then I made out the name of my old friend. Years in a scratch or two, when the needle hit the groove, I knew that it was crying time again. The buck starts here, with Hank sure to follow. Turn him up loud. He's singing my song. Let the sad song troll on through a house filled with tears, where the good times are gone. The buck starts here. Take all of it.
Through a house.
filled with tears. Where the good times are gone, the buck starts here. Yeah, where the good times.